We are excited to welcome Emily Brooke and Martha Mignot to our Entrepreneurs Talk at CAS. We are also delighted to give an MSc in Entrepreneurship students the opportunity to host the event.
The difference between London and the rest of the world, and Europe especially, is the talent that you can find here. And we, at the end of the day, follow the talent. We go where the best entrepreneurs go and where they can hire the best people. And the big draw of London is the variety and the diversity of the people that come here, where you have everyone speaking English, but coming from all over the world. And there is no other place like here.
You can't guarantee success as an entrepreneur. You can guarantee hard work and you can guarantee perseverance. I think in the original, in my early days, it was kind of dogged determination and naive optimism were the winning factors.
The event tonight was really insightful. It was super informative, but it also kind of had some more touching moments where we really got a true insight into the entrepreneur and the investor's journey. So it was nice to kind of have this dual aspect, but also the more personal insight into what drove them to be where they are today.
Entrepreneurs shouldn't obsess and focus about what investors want and how to please them. They should focus and obsess about their customers and the need that they are trying to fill or the pain point they are trying to solve. I think once entrepreneurs have found that pain point and a clever way, a novel way to solve it, then they will have some evidence that something is working and investors will be much easier to come through. And they will actually come to the entrepreneurs rather than the other way around, and that's the way you want to be in as an entrepreneur.
As a CAS student, I think to be able to come to such a good event is really beneficial because I get to meet people that are in the entrepreneurship ecosystem, and I think it's a great way to connect with others and really get more into the network and someday maybe become an entrepreneur just like them.
Some advice for an aspiring entrepreneur would be get on with it. There's many ways to get there, many ways to skin a cat, and you'll get so much further and learn so much more by going for it than you will thinking about it or worrying about it.